here we go.
Lion Dancing World, here we go, here we go, here we go. How y'all doing today? This is the instructional video for You Left Me Hustle, created by myself, Rhondi Hackett, a.k.a. the Professor of Excellence, and Renay Lucas, a.k.a. BG Bounce. Now, this is an advanced dance, so we're going to break it down to you. This dance has a first rotation, second rotation. There's a tag. There's a third rotation. There's the bridge. We go back to the tag, and then we have the last rotation. But we're going to break it down to you. You're going to love this dance. This dance is To Somebody Else by Mario, featuring Nicki Minaj. Here's our first part. We're going to do a right-left quarter. Right, left. Take it up. Right, left, right. Sailor left with a quarter turn left. Sailor left. Three-quarter turn to the left wall. Right, left, right. Now we're on our left. Left, right quarter. Left, right, left. Kick right, kick left, right across. Kick right, kick left, right out cross. All right, so now we're going to do that real time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, left, right, left, right. Left quarter. Good. Now three, here goes. On your left foot. Kick right, kick left, right out cross. Now we're going to do a rock recover, left, right. Three-quarter turn to the right wall. This is our matrix turn. Left, right, smooth turn. Now we're about to do another three-quarter turn. Four taps to the right, to the right wall. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're going to do a chevron right, chevron left. Chevron right, chevron left. We'll kick right, kick left, right over left, three-quarter turn. Kick right, kick left, three-quarter turn. Now, we're going to put all that together. Let me try to get you familiarized with this. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, left. Right, left, right. Sailor left, three-quarter turn. Left, right. Left, right, left. Kick right, kick left. Right, out, cross. Step left, right. Matrix turn and tap. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chevron right. Chevron left. Kick right, kick left. Three-quarter turn. This next move, we're going to do this twice on the side walls with the turns different from the first from the second. We're going to do a right calypso, left calypso, with a jazz box travel, 7 count, left cross. So right here, we're going to go right out cross, left out cross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, left cross. Now, we're going to do a right quarter, coast to right, slide up on your left. Right quarter, coaster right slide up on the left. The second time we're going to do it, it's the same thing. The only difference is our turns are going to be different. We're going to do a right quarter and then a right half. So right out cross, left out cross, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, right quarter, right half. Right, left, right slide up on the left. So, now we're going to put all that together. That is one full rotation. We're going to do two full rotations on both walls. 5, 6, 7, 8. Your right, left, right. Sailor left, three-quarter turn. Left, right, left. Kick left, right out cross. Step left, right. Matrix turn and tap. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chevron right, chevron left. Kick right, kick left. Three-quarter turn, calypso right, calypso left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, right quarter and quarter. Coaster, right side, up on the left, right out. Left out, 7 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, right quarter. Here's your half. Right, left, right, second rotation. Right, left, right. Sailor left, three-quarter turn, left, right. Left, right, and left, kick left, right, out, cross, step, left, right. Matrix turn and tap. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chevron right, chevron left, kick left, three-quarter turn, calypso right, calypso left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, right quarter, quarter. Right, left, right, slide up on the left, right out. Left out, 7 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, right quarter. Here's your half. Right, left, right, slide up. Now, we're about to go to the tag. First tag. Remember this tag. because when we go to the bridge, this tag is also part of the bridge. So we're gonna march it up. Right, left, pop and quarter. Pop and quarter, push and quarter. Right, left, right, does not matter, as long as you get to a quarter turn left. We're gonna do another quarter turn left, kicking our knees out. Left, right. We're gonna do a fan with knees going in first. In, out, up, left knee goes up. We're gonna bring the left down. We're gonna do two crossing kicks, kick is kick scuff, left behind the right, smooth turn or matrix turn, full turn. Cross in one, cross in two, kick scuff, full turn. Do the same on the back wall. Right, left, pop in quarter, kick left, kick right, in, out, up, cross and kick, kick scuff, full turn. So that's where we at. So now, that's the tag. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna do the first rotation, second rotation. First tag, then we're gonna go to the third rotation. When we get finished with the third rotation, we'll be on the back wall. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, left, right, left, right. Sailor left, three quarter turn. Left, right, left. Kick right, kick a left. Out, cross, step, left, right. Three quarter turn, tap. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. Kick right, kick left. Three quarter turn, calypso right. Calypso left. 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right quarter. Right quarter. Right, left, right side. Up on the left, right out. Left out. 7 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right quarter. Here's a half. Right, left, right. Second rotation. Right, left, right, left, right. Sailor left. Three quarter turn. Left, right. Left, right, left. Kick right, kick left. Right out, cross. Step left, right. Three quarter turn. Tap. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shay right, right. Shay right, left. Kick right, kick left. Three quarter turn. Calypso right. Calypso left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right quarter. Quarter. Right, left, right slide. Up on the left, right out. Left out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, right quarter. Half. Right, left, right, slide up. Bridge. Tap, tap. Push and quarter. Kick left, kick right. In, out, in. Cross and kick. Cross and kick. Kick scuff, full turn. Tap. Right, left. Push and quarter. Kick left, kick right. In, out, up. Cross and kick. Cross and kick. Kick scuff. Third rotation. Right, left. Right, left, right. Sailor left, three quarter turn. Left, right, left. Kick right, kick left. Right out, cross, step left, right. Matrix turn on the top. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, chevron. Left, chevron. Kick right, kick left. Three quarter turn. Calypso right. Calypso 7 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Quarter. Quarter. Right, left, right, slide up. Ride out. Left out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and quarter. Half. Right, left, right, slide up. Now, here comes the bridge. Bridge only takes place on the back wall. This bridge is going to be broken off into two parts. Pretty simple. Then we're going to do back to that tag that we did before. To a breakdown kick. So be patient. I'm gonna show you right here. First part of the bridge, we're gonna tap right up, right out. Right, left, swing, three quarter turn. As soon as you land, you gotta tap. We're gonna do that 4 times, each wall. When we get back to the front wall, we're gonna start off with a rock easy. That's gonna start our rock easy travel. We'll show that in a minute. Right up, right back. Right, left, swing, and turn. Up, out. Right, left, swing, and turn. Up, out. Right, left, swing, and turn. Up, out. Right, left, swing, rock. Now, we're going to do a rock easy quarter turn. Then we're going to travel. So it's almost like a Mr. Quick, but it's not that many steps. So we're going to do a left up, left back. Back to rock easy. So here's our rock easy. Right up. left up, left back, right up. Up and back, right. Right goes back right up. Now here comes our recovery, because you're going to hear the song. Right up, right, left, right, left. We're going to show that one more time. This is the rock recover travel. Right up. Left up, left back, right up and turn. Left up and back, right up. Right, left, right, left. Because it's going to go into the tab. Right, left, push and quarter. That's where we at. So now, this is what we're going to do. We're going to do the whole entire bridge. Then we're going to go into that tag. And then we're going to show you the kick step back. The kick step back, we're going to still do the tag on the back wall and the front wall. When we get to full turn, when we get to the kick scuff full turn, we're going to step back on our right foot. Right foot steps back, we kick with our left, arms go out, come in. Kick step back. That's going to be a left-right recovery. So we're going to kick step back again. Kick step back. Then we'll do a pivot turn. Lead with your left, three steps. Do not tap, do not walk. March it up. Left, right, left. So you can go into a right, left quarter to start the dance back over on the last rotation. So we're going to do that one more time, the kick step back. Then we're going to do the whole bridge plus that. So right here, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick step back, half turn, left, right, left, right, left. Now, we're going to do the whole entire bridge plus that back to the tag, plus the kick step back. All that's still part of the bridge. We'll go to the last rotation. The last rotation will be on the front wall. When we do the last rotation, we're going to do the side walls, where we do the waltz. I will call out the last step where we did the first time. It was right quarter, coaster, right, slide up. When we get to the next time, it's going to go quarter, half one, half two, right, left, tap. We'll connect all that, so I will call that out. So here's our bridge, all the way to the end. 5, 6, on the back wall, up, out, right, left, swing, then turn. Rock easy travel. Up and back, right, up and turn. Up and back, here we go. Right, left, right, left. Right, left, pop. Kick, kick, in, out, up. Cross and kick, kick, scuff, full turn. Right, left, pop, in, quarter. Kick left, kick right, in, out, up. Cross and kick, get ready for the kick back. Kick back, half turn. Left, step, right, left, right. This is the last rotation. Three-quarter turn. Kick left, right, out, cross, step, left, right. Matrix turn, tap, 1, 2, 3, 4. Shade right, shade right, kick left. Here we go, we're gonna finish it out. 7 count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Quarter. Right, left, right, slide down. This is the last one. The turns are going to be different. 7 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Quarter. Half one. Half two. Right, left, tap. As soon as I tap, the song will end. That's the whole dance. It's a dance, but you're going to love it. Now we're going to do it with the music. This is You Left Me Hustle. Created by myself, Rhondi, Hackett, Professor Excellence, and Renay Lucas, a.k.a. BG Bones.
Quarter.
right, left, right, slide. Up, on your left. Baby, you take the time. No matter what your heart would always be for me. Half. Second rotation, right here.
Right, left, tap. That's the whole dance. You Let Me Hustle.